Hello student, in this question we will be talking about Lewis acid. So what is a Lewis acid?